For this experiment, we need a clear glass of water, 10 raisins. Add about 10 raisins to the glass. Wait for 6 hours and note your observation. After 6 hours, you will observe that the 10 raisins have swollen up. They swell up due to the osmosis that took place in the above experiment. This takes place as the water seeps through the skin of the raisins. The skin of the raisins acts as a permeable membrane.